I'm going to start with some breaking news. Chesnee High School's football game against Landrum has been postponed. The principal sent this message to parents about what they say is a terrible tragedy that struck our community. Again, they say they have decided to postpone the game. One of our reporters is headed to that area to confirm reports of what this tragedy is. Stay with us here on 7 News, on air and online. As soon as we get details, we'll bring them to you right away at WSPA.com. Now, a 7